Disney Junior presents a Vampirina magical moment. Vampirina invites her friends over for a games night, but will Poppy and Bridget like her favourite game as much as she does?
Hi!
Welcome, players. Let the ghoulish games begin. Come in.
Are you ready for the most spooktacular game night ever?
We brought Blocko and Twist 'em Up.
Thanks, but you're not going to need those because we're going to play...
Still getting used to that one.
Skelly Run! No bones about it, it's our favorite Transylvanian game.
Just a wild guess, and I'm probably wrong, but does it have anything to do with skeletons?
It's a spooky surprise!
The rules are simple. The first player to catch the skeleton wins!
Skelly Run, Skelly Run! Boom, boom, boom! Let's come out and fill this room! Get the last skeleton! Don't get caught in the web!
We can't get through spider webs! And by can't, I mean won't!
Bridget, wait!
Wasn't that fantastic?
Poppy? Bridget?
Where are you going? Is something wrong?
V, we know how much you love Skelly Run,
but we're not having as much fun as you are.
Oh, we're sort of used to games with a board and the dice. Not monster rocks and spider webs and fewer eyeballs.
And look, the box even says, for ages 300 and up.
Oh no, everyone in Transylvania loves dodging eyeballs.
But I forgot that you might not. I'm sorry I made you play.
Don't feel bad. We really did want to play. It was just too hard. We don't have super speed or bat wings like you.
Well, I'm glad you told me.
You're not upset?
You're my best friends. I wanted to share Skelly Run with you, but this is game night. And game nights are supposed to be fun. So, how about we play the games you brought? Since no one needs wings to play, we can all have fun. Blocko!
Poppy, Bridget, and Vampirina learned that even though they like to play different things, they could still have great fun together. Keep watching for another magical moment, and you can watch Vampirina on Disney Junior.
Screen for more videos and tune in to Disney Junior to watch your favorite shows.